It was, I felt it was something I had to do to protect his legacy, and Jesse's not here to do it for himself. If he was here, we wouldn't have been in that courtroom in the first place, I guess. But and you know, it's to protect my reputation and my credibility, which was severely damaged. And it's there's just so many levels and so many rippling effects of from that in the statements that Jones and his Schroyer made.